Presently, a potential employer can acquire a worker's comp record of a potential employee by making a written request to the division. A small fee is charged, and that information is handled by hand and takes approximately 10 days or more due to various circumstances to reply to the potential employer. Division currently employs three people who handle these requests. This bill brings the Department of Labor out of the paper age and into the electronic age.